Hi there, prudent speculators. My name is Rod. I'm the head of product at Collective 2. And in this What's New at C2 video, it's kind of going to be like that movie Inception. I don't know if you saw it, A Dream Within a Dream. Because in this video, What's New at C2 is the What's New on the C2 platform button. So this will be pretty quick. If you log into Collective 2, we hope you notice this button with this little green bouncing ball. We recommend that you click on it from time to time. We're going to do our best to not have it automatically open up and annoy you. But if you see a few numbers here, click on it, hit the What's New, and it will open up a little announcement area over here where you can scroll through some of the things that are happening over on Collective 2. So it's a great way to find out what's going on without us hitting you with a bunch of email or automatically throwing pop-ups or modals into your Collective 2 experience. So that's What's New at C2. It's the What's New at C2 button. Hopefully that's helpful. Again, I'm Rod with Collective 2, reminding you always trade like you mean it.